Hello everyone, I'm Sandy from Elite Mandarin Education Center. Welcome to my Chinese class. If it's your first time to join my class, remind you to watch my other videos. If you like my teaching, please share and subscribe my channel. Okay, let's start.
Hello everyone,
welcome to my channel. This is the grammar part of HSK2.The auxiliary verb 要要 means demand.
他要学习英语他要学习英语学习
means study.
英语 means English.
She will study English.
他要学习英语他要吃米饭他要吃米饭米饭
means rice. He will eat rice.
他要吃米饭
The negative form
不想我要去商店买椅子你去吗我要去商店买椅子你去吗商店
means shop
椅子
means chair I will go to shop to buy chair Will you go?
我要去商店买椅子你去吗
我不去
我不想买椅子我不去我不想买椅子
I will not go I don't want to buy chairs
我不去我不想买椅子
The adverb of degree,
最
最 means most.
他的眼睛最漂亮他的眼睛最漂亮眼睛
means eyes.
漂亮
means pretty. Its eyes are most pretty.
他的眼睛最漂亮你的汉语最好你的汉语最好汉语
means Chinese language Your Chinese are the best
你的汉语最好
即and 多 expression of approximate numbers
几个人几个人
several people
几个人几本书几本书
some books
几本书十几个人十几个人
A dozen of people
十几个人几十个人几十个人
Dozens of people.
几十个人三个多星期三个多星期星期
means week. More than 3 weeks.
三个多星期 六个多月，六个多月。
More than 6 months.
六个多月。十多个月，十多个月。
More than 10 months.
十多个月。二十多块钱，二十多块钱。
块 means the unit of Chinese currency.
钱 means money.
More than 20 yuan. More than 20 kuai.
二十多块钱。
Question using 是不是？是不是 means yes or no.
是不是明天爸爸休息？是不是明天爸爸休息？
明天means tomorrow.
休息 means rest.
Is father rest tomorrow?
是不是明天爸爸休息？我们星期一去北京，是不是？我们星期一去北京是不是？
星期一 means Monday. We go to Beijing on Monday, is it?
我们星期一去北京是不是？
The pronoun 每每 means every.
每天，每天。
Every day.
每天。每年，每年。
Every year.
每年。每个星期，每个星期。
Every week.
每个星期。
The interrogative pronoun 多。多 means more.
你多大？你多大？
How old are you?
你多大？你多高？你多高？
What's your height?
你多高？
The phrase.
这本书不是我的，我的书。这本书不是我的，我的书。
This book is not mine, not my book.
这本书不是我的，我的书。这块手表是你的吗？你的手表。这块手表是你的吗？你的手表。
块 is the measure word of watch.
手表 means watch.
Is this watch yours?
这块手表是你的吗？
你的手表。The numeral classifier,
一下。
一下 means a short action.
我看一下。
我看一下。Let me see.
我看一下。你休息一下吧。你休息一下吧。
Take a rest.
你休息一下吧。
The modal adverb, 真。
真 means really, indeed.
今天天气真好。
今天天气真好。
今天 means today.
天气 means weather.
Today's weather is really good.
今天天气真好。你女儿的房间真漂亮。
你女儿的房间真漂亮。
女儿 means daughter. 房间 means room.
漂亮 means pretty. Your daughter's room is really pretty.
你女儿的房间真漂亮。
That's all for today's lesson. If you like my teaching, please share and subscribe my channel. And you're also welcome to visit my Hong Kong office for a free trial lesson. We have a private class and a group class.We have face-to-face course in Hong Kong and online course to whole of the world. We have business Mandarin, social Mandarin, Mandarin for kids, HSK course. If you want to get more information, please contact us for more details. Thank you, 谢谢你，再见。